you very much.
Honorable Chief Guests, Excellencies, Ladies and Gentlemen, thank you very much indeed for your presence amongst us today.
Sayın Onur Konuğu, Excellansları, Bayanlar ve Baylar, bugün aramızda bulunduğunuz için çok teşekkür ederim.
Today, 6 September is the day that is dedicated each year to the memory of those martyrs who gave the ultimate sacrifice in the defense of their homeland and what it stands for. Let us all pay our heartfelt respects to the martyrs of the Turkish nation, from the battlefield of Çanakkale to those who laid down their lives on 15th of July 2016, to all those who continue to stand in defense of their motherland.
Honorable Chief Guests, Excellencies, Ladies and Gentlemen, it's a great honor for me to welcome you all to the 53rd Defence Day of Pakistan, which is
also pay tribute to the martyrs of Çanakkale and Turkish soldiers who are sacrificing their lives in their recent war against terrorism. We continue to grow stronger, mainly on account of defence collaboration or between government to government or people to people. Ladies and gentlemen, I now have the honor to read messages of President and Prime Minister of Pakistan on 53rd Defence Day. The international community not only recognized our enormous contribution towards eradication of terrorism, but also is aware of befitting and from our expertise and cooperation in the fight against terrorism. These sacrifices and exertions call for carrying on the spirit of September by forging unity among all ranks and fostering collective consciousness and wisdom, because these traits are imperative to treat the evil designs and conspiracies of the enemy.
Commemoration of Defence Day of Pakistan is in fact a reiteration of the message to the enemy forces that Pakistani nation, together with its armed forces, would continue to show the same perseverance and courage as displayed during 1965 and fight against terrorism. Furthermore, we all collectively will face problems by following life's principle of faith, unity and discipline. Let us play our role with diligence and devotion for progress of the country. At the end, I once again pay tribute to the martyrs, veterans, their families and relatives. I assure that we will do our best for their welfare. We will continue our struggle in the war against terrorism till its logical conclusion. Long live Armed Forces of Pakistan, long live Pakistan.
Bugün de sizlere mutlu olmaktan dolayı ve eşimle yer arkadaşlarımla birlikte gerçekten çok memnun olduğumuzu bilmenizi istiyorum. Pakistan Pakistan'ın Türkiye'de, Türk insanının aklına, kafasına göründüğü diye hepimiz bildiğimiz yani. Dolayısıyla pek önemli bir günler sizlerle birlikte olmak, bizi böyle davet etmeniz gerçekten bizim için büyük bir şeref, büyük bir onur. Yardımcı olsa, evet, 1974 dahil Pakistan'da kardeşlerimizi ziyaretimize aldık. Bundan dolayı da son yılda mutluyuz ve sizlere şükran borçluyuz. Bizim bu faaliyetlerimizin yakınlığı, faaliyetlerimizin birbirine olan desteği, karşılıklı destek bu iş değil.